So here we are going to write the solution. So what is the solution? Let this be AB. Okay, let AB be the diameter. You can write everything. Okay, let AB be the diameter of the circle with center O. Let P be any point of the semicircle. Okay, so what we have to prove? To prove the angle in the semicircle is 90 degrees. So angle of APB is equal to 90 degrees, right angle. So this is what we have to prove. So we have so all the radius, right? OA is equal to OB is equal to OP. That is the radius. All are same, right? Now PA vector is equal to, what is PA vector? PA vector can be written as PA vector, PO vector plus OA vector plus OA vector. So the diagram is given, PO vector plus OA vector, that is PA vector. What is PB vector? Same like that, PO vector plus OB vector. Okay, then what is OB now? OB can be written as, since OB vector is equal to minus OA vector, right? So this OB can be replaced by minus OA vector in PB vector, right? Then we are going to multiply, dot product, PA dot PB, that is equal to PO plus OA dot first one and the second one dot PO vector minus OA vector, right? So what is it? PO square minus OA square, OA vector square. Okay, so PO square, so what is this? PA vector dot PB vector. So PA vector dot PB vector will be PO plus OA dot PO minus OA, and then it will be A plus B into A minus B, like that. So PO square minus OA square. So what is PO and OA? PO and OA are radius, right? PO and OA, so both are radius. So this will be equal to 0. So now PA vector dot PB vector is 0, right? So we consider PA vector is perpendicular to PB. So that is the resultant, right? So this gives, what is this? PA vector is perpendicular to PB. So this gives APB, angle APB is equal to, angle APB is equal to 90 degrees, right? Since PA is perpendicular to PB, right? So we prove PA is perpendicular to PB. So from that, we can write APB is equal to 90 degrees.